cat is on the chair next to me. She is asleep. She will bite you. She will bite you. She does not want to be pet. Alright. So anyway, this is Julian Cook. And you can see by the state of his lawn that even though it's winter, his lawn is still green. And I'll just bet you that it won't turn like white as snow until like one of the last days that we play him. So let's hit play on Julian. He is a popularity sim. And he just wants to talk and play and entertain. So, oh, and the fortune teller dropped off a magic lamp. So we'll see if he rolls any wants for that. Hustle pool? Where can we go to hustle pool? Anyway, so we went to the apple orchard. There's pics in the Discord, and I still have to see if their preschool posted anything, and then I'll post those in the Discord too. So I went with them to the apple orchard, and then Silas, the little guy, took his nap in his classroom. And we picked him up when it was done, and I took them to the Waterworks Park. And they had a great time. Silas decided to do the rope bridge many, many, many times. Climbed up the tall green triangle pole many, many times. He got all the way up to the top of the tallest tower and slid down the slide a bunch of times. I started a new family chat in Messenger, so I can send videos in Messenger. So you should check that out. Alright. What can we do to get Julian promoted? It works at 5 p.m. today. Alright, let's walk to a community lot. I did just plop down a bunch of new stuff. Check your, check your messenger, because I made a new chat that includes your mom, so that she can see videos that I post there. So that new one is mostly for think of it like your family Discord without Eric. And that's what the Facebook chat is like. Alright, I know that the garden has a chessboard. So we're going to the garden. Out some guy. Can I check your ear? See, clean. That's good. All right. Practice logic till your head hurts. Yeah. Are you officially on an inverted schedule now? Awake at night, asleep during the day? Where are you? Amaya Wilson. Almost, not on purpose. Well, it seemed... Did you just wake up? If you have, that means you've been, like... in a... sleeping state for almost 12 hours. Oh, at like 7? Yeah, pretty close. 10 hours of sleep during the day. So yes, you have. You have become a night owl. Unless you're somehow able to re-fall back asleep. You have to stay awake at night for your job, or are you allowed to doze off? I wonder if there's like an electronic chess game. Pause. Play. Really? Everyone is taking up the logic spots. Watch. Okay, sounds good. Can they gain logic just by looking at the board? You just fart hearts at somebody? Andy Fairchild. Okay. Let's greet Sandy. Ah, vada. Talking about all the friends he has. Alright, let's check him out. Oh wow. They got two bolts together. some good chemistry. Alright. Oh, now that he's met her, he needs to call this other person, but sorry, he's gotta go to work. Alright, we're going to walk to home. We should make it back just in time to go to work. Walk to work. Loading up the Cook family. That's Cook with an E. And we'll just have to wait till salsa's done. Linda Byflett. Oh! It actually turned white on time. This time. Pretty on time anyway. Turn this off and then walk to work. Well, he misses carpool. I guess that means he'll walk to work. Or walk to work. Doing pretty good. Need wise. Also work wise. I hope he gets promoted. He really needs the cash. Julian has brought home a friend from work. No. It is 10 p.m. at night.
It was nice to meet you. Now go away.
Yes.
Excuse me. I told you to leave. There we go. Julian, why are you sleeping on your couch? And you've got a very nice bed over here. Do you not make it? Do you not get a raise because he was late? Is that it? Okay. What can I do for more money? Invite someone over and be friends with Sandy. You would know if couches are better. Be friends with Sandy. Brush his teeth at 6 a.m. Not very hungry, but there's the phone. This is what I was looking for. Calling a Sim. I find out. Wow, he knows a lot of people. I know Sandy. Invite over. Yeah, go over. What? Oh, they only have like 10. They only have 10 relationship points. So let's just call and chat him up first. Just talk.
Hey, Baba Don Dishi.
Oh, she's a furniture salesperson? Furniture networking salesperson. That is what's going on. Do we have enough money for a chess table? I'm sorry, but I don't want to send him out again to the park where someone can easily just grab the chess table that you were playing on. Where is it? Outdoor chess table, 359. Alright. I'm calling it. We're gonna use the genie. He'll grant you 3 wishes. We are gonna guess 4. Well, we'll dismiss him for now. Whoa. Get money! Nice. Alright. That should... ease the financial troubles for a little bit. Can't intersect. Not if I do... move objects on. Enable. We'll set quarter tile placement and ENT on. And control F, and it goes way. And go like that. Alright. Now we can buy that table, chess table. We'll put in the spare room. Alright. Bank online. Deposit. I'm gonna deposit most of this. No, not a second 5,000, just one 5,000. Deposits 4,000. There we go. Julian now 9,000 in the bank account. All right. Good job. There we go. It's home. And he's like, I don't really know about this. Come on. Timer. Move objects off. Can you still not do it? Is it? Oh wait. Ah, whoops. Control F. Delete, delete. Like that. Like that. Live. Practice. What? Another bag of money. I'm surprised he hasn't gotten a skill of logic yet. Maybe he's just not very logical. Alright. 7,000, alright. 1,005. Deposit 2. There he goes. Just falling right into the couch. Be friends with Sandy. Is he friends yet? No. Sandy, Amaya, and Troy. Sandy. Just talk. It's already lunch. Huh? Who's this? Lakshmi? Okay. What? Really? You kidding? You don't have to eat it. Just answer it. It's Brittany? Brittany Wendland? Yeah. Thanks for calling. But he's gotta finish this before he goes to work. And I have forgotten to stop the music. So we're just gonna chill all the way over here so we can't hear it. And then immediately just zoom right over. There we go, that's a little better. Oh, there's a fly in my face. People are dumping over my trash cans. Alright. We're finally promoted. If you never see another burger again, it'll be too soon. You're out the kitchen seating real people. John works from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. You brought home $242 and $484. As a bonus. Alright, turn that off. Get out of my face, fly! Alright. What does he need? He has more logic? If I had a pen, I would write in my notebook, custom content to find a better logic tool. I don't know, handheld chess game? Online chess? Clean that up. Don't bring in that. Recycle, recycle, recycle. Hello, Dinneretta. Thanks for dropping into chat. I'm just gonna play Julian cook through winter. Which means we've got 2 days left. It's gonna like actually change over and then it'll be 2 days. Because of the second shift he came home from. Man, his interest is gonna be wild and go on an island vacation and be friends with Sandy. Alright. Julian has a day off. Alright, let's talk some more. Clean that up. He can work on his logic for 2 days straight. He is hungry though. Make a nice big breakfast. Ah, he has earned a vacation day. looks like something I would give to my child. Grapes, apple, bacon. I've been cutting up strawberries and sprinkling them with sugar. I'm just having them on a plain waffle in the mornings. It's pretty tasty. Okay, do we need to give Julian any rewards? Oh, he's got two. Slower need be decay. Friends or three-way. Actually, we're gonna get his fast friends benefit first. And then, I'm gonna work on his other aspiration benefits. Must be friends. Oh, she's out. Okay. Well, call Sim. Who's this other girl in his list? Amaya. Amaya? Amaya's not home. Alright, calling a Sim. Troy. Troy. Just talk. Alright, and we're talking. Hello, Lurks. Thanks for dropping into chat. And also Alexis the Nexus. Thanks for dropping into chat. We're just playing Julian Cook in The Sims 2. It's a popularity sim, but the next time he gets aspiration benefit, I might give him a secondary. Because all he wants is to be friends with everybody. Well, why don't you call Sharon over? It's been a couple days. Did my friend come over? No. It's supposed to be winter, but his grass is green again. How does that work? They must be in must be like a southern town, either in California or the south or something. I wonder if there's a mod for invited Sims to wear their outerwear in the winter. A lot of times, like, Sharon will just show up in her halter top. Oh, now that she's here, he's got two bolts with her. Oh my. What you doing? A cuddle? Sexy cuddle. Now what? Move on the couch? My goodness. These two are crazy about each other. They're way more, they have much more chemistry than, Sharon and John Mole. Sure, if you'll be able to be friends with Sandy, man. Sure, it's taking a while. Alright, are you clothed again? Yes.
Ah, got that away. Oh, she's a.
No, that's okay. Or. You can. Chatting about awards? Major awards? Answer the phone. Are you guys getting hungry? Nope, he is just fine. I think that's Brittany. Goodbye. What? What do you mean you don't like my hood? To prevent fires, Sharon. Congratulate. Julian, are you congratulating Sharon or is Sharon congratulating you on your promotion? Oh, they're just doing a leap. Into arms, okay. They're just farting hearts all over each other. No, don't sit in that chair. Be kissed romantically. What else can I do? Alright, Sharon's finally got something better to do. Any single plates of... Beef stew. Why are you laughing? I'm a good cook. Let's go to your inventory. And then play. Alright, I'm moving this back over here. Getting back into here. Alright. Eat. Get the food. And then... say goodbye. It is very late. Goodbye, Smooch. Welcome back, Physical Disrespect. It's the typical day for Julian here. Well, maybe not typical. The girl he likes came over. But his beans are doing pretty good. Still pretty fit. It's a burglar! Wake up. Call the emergency. Hello. Yeah, it's a burglar. Call an emergency. Call an emergency. Police? Hello, police? He's stealing my chessboard. Get him? Ah! You good for nothing? Good for nothing, thief! Did he get a memory from that? Yep. Burglar. Got burgled. He met Jeffrey the burglar. Alright, well. We can give him back his stuff at least. Hobby. Gaming. Okay. TV and stereo are gone. I think I will just replace the maybe I just need a stereo. A small boombox. Oh, that needs a counter or something. That's a big boombox. What is this one? Less big. Okay, you're getting the small one. And also a table to set it on. There. Alright, so what else are you gonna do at 1 a.m.? Here, practice chess. He also has today off. So we'll make sure that when we play him in the next round, he will for sure get a promotion. Alright. You've done it. You've gained his logic. That's all he needs for a promotion. Alright. Now 6:49 a.m. What are you gonna do with your day? Ah. befriend the Maya befriended Tony. Not Tony. Troy. Just talk. Are you almost able to be friends? Julian has a day off today again. We have a party. And be best friends. Influence meter. And it's three more friends. Friends, friends, friends. Everyone. Where is that one guy? Not Rodney. Marcel. Call some. Just talk. They should technically be like co-workers or something, because they are both in the culinary career. Really? You just talked a little bit, and then you hung up? Why is there garbage here? Clean up your garbage. Talk to Marcel. You should have a lot in common. But you don't talk for very long. Alright. Yeah, whatever. He's hungry. Let's feed him. Let's answer the phone. Have a salad for lunch. Brittany Wendland. Alright. I guess he knows Brittany Wendland now. Coming up. Do that take care of your hunger? Just about. Alright. Do that. See for pajamas. And then that's it, I suppose. We're just waiting for it to turn into spring. Also, there's bills. And it's back to being very winter. Oh, he's back up. and all he wants to do is socialize. Sir, it is 11:30. Is there a way to pay bills online? Shop online? Bank online? Pay bills. There we go. No, he doesn't have to walk all the way to the front of the lot. And there it goes. Alright, what you gonna do? Is this a children's program? Maybe. Well, this is definitely an emergency. Nope. Can't find anything to watch, so you'll just lounge on the couch. Sit up. And out. And out. Sit up. And lounge. Oh, have some breakfast. Late night cereal. How does he not have the cuisine? He creates food all the time. Their cooking badge? No. More college school business. Here. Does he hate the TV? It's cheaper than what was stolen. I think he does. His bank account's gaining interest. Bring in. Alright. Read. Still real mad. Check weather. I guess read that one now. Oh, what? It's a work day? It's also spring. Alright. How's his needs? He's doing okay. Well, that was two bachelors down in one stream. I'd say that's pretty good progress. So, who's left? Let's save and look at the... Yes, we'll save. Let's save and look at the Desiderata Valley. And see who still needs to be played through winter. All right. Mole is in spring. Belle is in spring. Shock is in spring. Stream is in spring. Asper is in spring. Luna's in spring. Cook is in spring. You know who's not in spring? The Picassos. Asper, Una. Mole, Stream, Picasso. Picasso. Alright. Tomorrow night is the Picasso family. They just had a baby, so we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Alright. Exit. Yep. Alright. Thanks for stopping by, everyone. See you tomorrow. Good night.